I get it though. I'm sorry.
I was just like, oh fuck. That stuff is so much work, is the problem. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I mean, it's not very hard. It's just like, it's so heavy right now.
Yeah.
Finally stopped blowing.
Yeah.
That's interesting.
What?
No, why they stopped. It's probably not bad over there now.
Yeah. Here?
Well, look at all the footprints over on the other side there.
Oh, yeah. They stopped snowmaking.
Mm-hmm. I mean, it's a big job to pull them all off, so it looks like a while ago.
Yeah.
Maybe that's what that group of people were doing.
Like, right after we went off?
I don't know, I'm just making up. I mean, they looked like they were... This would take a long time to change.
Yeah, I get that. Well, I mean, there's the big pipe. I imagine they just like turn off the water to the pipe and then come out and move all the guns. Not like they turn all the guns off.
You don't think they have to do each one by one? Once they turn the pump, I don't know.
No, I think it's just they turn the pump off and then
take the guns off.
And then just like move the guns. Who knows? I could be completely wrong.
So we want to go. Oh shit, it's 3:15, bud. Well, we better, we gotta check the time.
Alright.
Do you have something that can check it? Because if it's
3:30,
yeah,
I have the app.
I don't think we can get there.
Alright.
It's pretty far down.
Yeah.
But if it's 4, at a minimum we could do mid station, I'm sure. Just check if it's 4 o'clock,
yeah.
It's not a problem.
Yeah, I'll check.
Concerned though that it'll be 3:30. I don't know. Do you think we get down there in 15 minutes? It's pretty far.
I don't know.
Raise. We're gonna raise.
Huh? Oh yeah. Here, I'll check. just set my backpack down.